All right, what do we have here? Okay. Low G Botany. Low Gravity, maybe? It's another another green level by Marlin. Custom code. All right. Sleepy time, all right. Have a good night, Audrey. Thanks for stopping by. These look like blocks I can move. Thought there might be something there. Whoops. Oh, yep, there's low G. Okay, but we go back inside, we get high G again. Alright. It'd be easy to hide secrets here. Yeah, there was a whole area below here that I just did not see at all. Oh, whoops. The door below me. Any secrets here? No? Okay. I suspect I was supposed to do something like that there. All right. Where they know that I can do hyper dashes. Surprised there wasn't a secret up there. And it doesn't look like there's anything down there. Or down there. Oh, I think I'm supposed to hyper off of that. Yeah, okay. All felt like I was... Oh, no, really? Maybe I can backtrack for this. I hope that hitting that checkpoint doesn't mean that I can't get this berry now. I'm worried that it might. Unless there's one that I can smuggle, a double dash crystal that I can smuggle back from this room. There's one right there. If I can get there, I think I can. Yeah, no trouble. Well. I proved it works. Hey, dash up there. Oh, I see. I don't think I can get past this. So I suspect that this is going to break the gravity in this area. Neat. There's a berry somewhere. I could have gone around the outside here. Berry's right there. I can only get it after I get to here. Looks like I had two ways of doing this, which is a bit confusing. Wait. I don't think I can advance this way. Huh. I see. And now I think I can go around the top, but it won't. It won't let me get the berry. That's blocked off. Looks possible. Okay. I see. Okay, it looks like there's a top and a bottom route here. How would I get to the top route, though? Okay. Decide which way to go there. Okay, so yeah, getting here depended on keeping that dash. Interesting. I was assuming this was going to be a side path, but that does not appear to be the case. I wonder if there was a berry below me on the right. Well, that's the end. Hear any berry sounds on the way up. Jeez, they're going down here. All right, 16 minutes exactly. I did miss one, okay. Wonder which one. Let's see. The last one. All right. Seems like it is. we're a big bird now. So that's the first berry. I think one of the big problems here with getting the silver is going to be just keeping track mentally of when I'm switching from high gravity to low gravity. Wonder if there's any cheese there. Like, if I can hit the power thing and then dash to the right before the door closes behind me. Missed the second berry above me, So the third barrier is somewhere between here and the end of the level. Where could it be? Obvious choice, it could be off the right side of the screen here. Oops. Well, something over here. Yep, well, there's a berry. Okay. Okay, I think I still need two dashes. Okay, yep, that's not even a checkpoint. Keep my dash here. Oh, how am I gonna do that? Maybe it's not two dashes. Maybe it's doing something from the top area. Yeah, I can't make that. Can I maybe smuggle a dash or like a double dash back from the next area? Or like this. Okay, it's just that. Okay. All right. Yeah, I don't think I can get over here. Gotta go to the left, I think. That works, that's tight. Okay. Then there aren't any risks after this point, so let's go back to the beginning and get the silver. Don't remember what this is. Okay, it's that. Noted. That's... This beginning is really, trying to look like an Ultra Dash setup. Ah! Well, glad that was lenient. Slow on that. Oh, too bad. I needed a right dash there. Uh-oh, well. Oops. Well, that's unfortunate. The number of deaths I'm taking at the start of this is, impressive. This is fine. Not if I do that, it's not. I'm slightly worried that I keep dying in the easy parts of this chapter. Like, there's actually some tricky stuff up ahead. Progress, finally. Oh, well, too bad. Oh, whoops. Didn't expect to move that far right. That's fine. Progress! Okay, I don't think there's any reason not to do this first. Oh, too bad. Okay, well, that was a lot of progress. Just let go of the up button a little faster, that would have been fine. Despite my predictions, keeping track of the gravity changes hasn't been a big deal so far. Handling that room. Here we go, that's a better way of handling that. Oh! I hit the jump button too soon. I haven't hit my head there yet. Coming off that pink cloud. Oh, whoops. Oh, wow. It's been a while since that's happened. Keep forgetting to dash. I have a dash there. I need to be using it. Ah. Forgot to tap left. Oh. Just too soon with the dash. Might be fine. It responded just a bit too late. Yeah, I can feel the concentration slipping a little bit here. This will definitely be the last level I play for today. There we go. That took a while to get back there. Been a while since I've been here. What are we doing here? Oh, that's right. Okay, so we're going down here first. Oh, that was unfortunate. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. That's a better way of doing that. Good. Okay. Yeah. I'm happy with this now. Getting a little bit more consistency. Right there is not hard, I swear, but it's nerve-wracking. Ooh, I just got a haircut there. Good. I think this is the furthest I've gotten one of these now. Remind me, what is this? Okay. I need to keep a double dash to the end. Not hard to do. Okay, there's one more significant area left. Can I do this first try? Let's see. Probably didn't need to be a hyper dash there. All right. Don't think there's anything else that can hurt me. Unless there's a point where the camera just refuses to scroll down or something. It's fine though, just don't fall off of anything. That was a lot of fun. Got a couple of good levels tonight. Logi Botany. There we go. 90 deaths. A lot of those were very quick deaths with the golden berry. Trying to figure out how to do the very start quickly. There we go.